was on the water when it began to heave and amplify. My oars were strong, but I would not have imagined that they'd stop making patterns as caps of white raised and broke, I fastened to the boat. The panic overtook me, and the fear I held within. I drew a breath, and I tried to find the courage to stand the troubled trip. What have I gotten myself into? I silently asked. I thought of my family and thought of my love. I thought of my maker and what might be above, and the cabin in the woods that I had not yet built. Many other things that I hold dear in this world. Strife. I held to my oars and I clung to my life. And then when my vision began to blur, this is what I saw and the thought that had occurred. I saw swimming fast beside me, and all kinds of leaves from all different trees, and all of the insects that circle on the earth, birds and land animals are reaching towards birth. I saw my body on a body of water, and I could see that we were the same, roaring and reckless and vulnerable, in motion and swaying and predisposed to changing. Felt